Okay, hello, my name is Victor. Today I'm going to be presenting ultrasonic LEDs. My goal is to make the LEDs shine when the sensor senses energy. I designed an ultrasonic sensor that will turn the lights on when I'm close to it. So I use Raspberry Pi wires, LEDs, cables, and ultrasonic sensors. Program. So this is my program. So these are LEDs, like those LED lights, and this is echo and trigger. These are GPIOs and GPIO setups, and these are like the output sleep 0.05 is like when does it stop, and then like when you get close enough, and time is when it stops. Yeah, and these are GPIOs output and time. I tested about 10 to 15 times. I failed about 7 times. We think if I have more time, I will make a separate sensor, a sensor for each LED lens.
To pay and run the code. Yo.
What did?
Mouse.
Mouse. What do you mean?
So I made a pattern for it, not just like when I put my hand here, it all shines, but I already did. So it's this long. So it's basically like when I put my hand here, like this white one will shine first, and then the blue one, the red one, and the green one.
Green?
Yeah.
I can't really see the green, but okay.
Can we see it again?
Yeah, can you close the program? Press F5 again.
Press OK.
This
battery.
This is
one more last try.
Yes, please.
No, you're pressing Python shell. Press F5.
Yeah, just close that and press, just click F5.
Okay, so.
It didn't show, but we could see it.
He has a question.
How many times did you have to test it?
Including now.
215 times. 215 times. You failed 7 times.
Yeah. Any other questions?
That's a big ratio.
Sally, question? All right, give a round of applause, guys.